Some North Texans could see higher water bills before this year is out. Several member cities of the North Texas Municipal Water District could see an 11% increase. The cities include Allen and Frisco, McKinney, Richardson, Plano. The water rate could increase to $3.77 per 1,000 gallons. Now, the Board of Directors still has to vote on the proposal in September. If they approve it, the new rates would go into effect in October.